I just want to make sure all the evacuees from the McKenzie Valley and up Blue River that we are here for you. We'll be here for you until the very end. We want to make sure that you're taken care of in your greatest time of need. And please, if you know somebody who's an evacuee, reach out and ask them if they are okay and how you might be able to help them. I feel like we're going to have some vital resources here for them at the MARC, Multi-Agency Resource Center. We're having it today, noon through 7, and Thursday and Friday as well. It's designed to be more of a one-stop shop for services for evacuees that need it. So we'll have a variety of different booths coming online. So we have senior and disabled services, we'll have the Red Cross, we'll have an area for people to look up their properties and whether we know and if they've been assessed to still be standing or not, for them to be able to work through all the different emotions they're going to feel as they have to navigate this new reality for them.